can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you.
In this video, we're going to go ahead and show you guys how to move the front bumper on an E36. Now, once you've done that, just go ahead and remove the two bolts there and the two bolts on the other side, and this whole bumper should pretty much just come off. Just like that, guys, remove a bumper, two screws, that's it.